Peace, family. Welcome back to another video with Credit Healing LLC. Now, today what I want to do is I want to actually discuss something that's very important. For those of you who know a little bit about credit or even a lot about credit, those of you who have purchased our credit healing package, those of you who have hired us to repair your credit for you, there's something that you know a little bit about, but you may not know everything about, and that's your FICO scores. And the reason I want to actually discuss your FICO scores is because there are various things in regards to your FICO scores that most people don't know. Most people think that the FICO scores is just one standard scoring model, and that's it. Now, depending on what scoring model you're talking about, that is true. But, however, there are different scoring models based on the lender. So, just as there's the Vantage Score 8.0 that Credit Karma uses, there's also other FICO scores that other lenders use, and I'm going to talk about that within the next few minutes. Now, the one that most of you may know about is your FICO Score 8. The FICO Score 8 scoring module is what the credit bureaus use to determine credit worthiness. So that's such as Equifax, TransUnion, and Experian. So if you're going to go to Experian.com, Equifax.com, TransUnion.com, you're going to basically most likely get the FICO 8 scoring system, and that's what they use. Now, this particular scoring system is not the same that most banks or mortgage companies use to determine credit worthiness. So they actually have a different scoring system. So for those of you who are focused on, okay, well, what is the right or what is the wrong score, credit score for me? Like, which one is the most accurate? And what I will say is that there is none. There is no particular accurate credit score, because you're not going to get that. And the reason why is because there are different things that are in your actual credit report that certain lenders and banks use to determine whether or not they want to lend you money. So then they go by different score systems. So the second one that I want to talk about is a FICO Score 2 scoring system or model. And that's what the banks use when you're talking about going to get a mortgage. So say, for instance, if you are checking your credit score and you say, hey, well, you know, I think my credit scores are high enough to be able to get a home, so now I'm actually ready, you know, so on and so forth. So my credit scores are 650, etc. So that may be perfectly fine that your credit scores are high enough in terms of your credit report. But then when you go to a bank, most likely you're going to get a different score, because a FICO Score 8 and a FICO Score 2 are totally different score systems. So if you're going to get a home, you're going to get a different score. So do not worry. Don't think that, okay, well, these particular people, they're not getting the most accurate credit score, because this is what my score says here. However, over here, it's totally different. So trust me, do not worry about that. It's going to be different. But at the same time, is that as long as you have good credit and your derogatory items are not, you don't have a lot of those charge-offs, you want to get those removed, etc. That's what you want to look for when it comes to your actual FICO score. You want to look at the derogatory items, not necessarily your credit score, although you do want to look at that, because that's actually very important as well. So the other one is the FICO auto score 2. Now, that's actually very important. The FICO Auto Score 2 module is actually what the car dealerships look at when they go and pull your credit. So that is actually very important. So this is not the same as your FICO Score 2 and your FICO Score 8. So the FICO Auto Score 2 is actually what the auto lenders use to determine your credit worthiness, because they're looking for various things to where that they want to determine whether or not if they are, if they want to lend you a loan, give you a loan for your auto loan, as well as your interest rates. So that's actually very, very important for you to know the difference, and that's so you feel more confident about your credit scores, because I don't want you to think that all credit scores are going to be one of the same just because this is what your credit report says. And the last one is your FICO bank card score 2. Your FICO bank card score 2 is actually what the banks use when you're going to apply for credit. Most credit card issuers, this is what they use to basically determine your credit worthiness. So your scores are not going to be the exact same as what's on your credit report, or if you're going to go get a home or an auto loan, etc. So these are the four different types of FICO scores that are going to be on your credit report. They all are not the same. Some of them are going to show higher, some of them are going to show lower. That does not really matter if it's high or low, depending on what you're looking at. What you want to look at is your derogatory items. All right, family. So I just want to answer that question for you all. If you have any questions, feel free to contact me at credithealing@gmail.com, or you can call me at 225-733-6429. And if you haven't gotten started, please go to www.credithealing.org.